You really need to have a good sample size. You need to understand that in the world of algorithmic trading, we're dealing with statistical probabilities, with statistics. And you know, in every statistical approach, we need a good sample size that really increases the likelihood of the evidence that we have a certain type of edge, tradable edge. So when it comes to sample size, I really prefer having between at least 50 to 100 trades per year. So when we, for example, trade our strategy and then test it on 10 years data, I like seeing between 500 and 1000 trade sample size on this time window, because that gives me confidence, that gives me some statistical validity. I've seen quite a lot of strategies with great equity curves, and these strategies over 10, 15, 20 years period had a sample size just 100, 150, 200 trades. To me, this is not enough. This is, again, it can be easily overfit, overcurved. And the sample size, this kind of sample size doesn't give me confidence, doesn't give me enough of a statistical validity. So at least in my procedures, I'm always very keen on a reasonable sample size. And that's another part of the craftsmanship. And I believe that that's another part of the craftsmanship that we should stick with if we want to create strategies that actually do work.
Okay. I think that's one of the challenges with building strategies on the daily time frame is that, you know, just because the time frame is a bit longer than intraday, it can be challenging to get a high enough sample size.